I'll never be able to give my daughters away at their weddings because a drunk driver took them away. In 1997, our world crumbled. We were in the car when our children died. Their dreams and ours were destroyed when someone chose to drink and drive. I'll never hold my grandchildren. I'll never hear them call me dad again. Don't let this happen to you. Don't make this happen to someone else. Just think, don't drink.